Ah, you can set it even. You can do this one. No. You can set it in the hotbar at least. There we go. No mistakes. Party hard. Just check if he has like some good stuff I can take. Like potions and scrolls, that's something. Wait, he has probably diamonds. Is there diamonds on his inventory? Research. Diamond. Oh, diamond. So one of them is 5k. Okay, that's a lot. What does this thing cost? Like, wait, is this communal? It's diamond dust and not diamond. Diamond is literally for the resurrection. I just want to say, like, this is pretty expensive. Like, the diamonds is insanely expensive. A scrolled scriber's kit. Like, they are the kits I need. Spells up to level 7, spells to level 8, to level 10, to level 9. Okay. Mm-hmm. Let's search again for diamond. Okay, there's no more diamond dust. There's a lot of scrolls. Like, I would... Is there a heal? Like, heal scrolls? Full of resurrection. With insanity. Here's potions. Restorations. Okay. Hmm. Yeah, we just stay for... this for now. What does he have for items? Magic items. Wouldn't even check for check for weapons actually. Does he have like some kind of special stuff? Like heavy crossbow. Heavy crossbow plus 4. Okay, that's the things I gave him. It's not like really special stuff, it's just like plus 4 stuff. Braces of armor. Headband of intelligence, there's no plus 6 I guess. I've got to say, this one is probably better. Because she uses it a lot. Bell of Mighty Consume, Belt of Physical Flow. I don't think we need this one here. Take this one. Date. From newest to oldest. It seems like this is just better. It's just like more heal. What is the regular equipment? Just... okay, just those stuff. Just this stuff. Okay. Guess we go on. But I can probably sell 80% of this stuff here. Not gonna lie. Yeah. Hems matches. I have so many severe demon heads now. Like 26 already. Like, Camille is doing work. Okay, continue. No. Stay with this. Maybe we can do this, like, to the last island today. It would be pretty dope. What do we have here? Ah, this is the one with elemental pillars, like, as those are just like spawning elemental pillars. And it's just like making them stronger. And it, like I said, like the elementals are just useless, to be honest, but like they're getting a little bit stronger. Risen for everyone. Ready for anything. So to Horsey, because we have one less because of Arushale. Everyone together for this one. Your feather step max. This one. We give one bless. And now we can do the formation as before. It's like normally. And let's just do it like this. More defense, kinda. Oh, I do it like Ivo doesn't need to be in the front line. There we go. Oh, okay. Yeah, we just go for this one for now. Yeah, Bismuth is dead anyways. Bismuth just always dies first pretty fast. So, but as I said, it's like not a permanent F, you can summon it once a day. Just like a weaker summon, which is like here. What did I find? We just continue. We get.
I'm prepared.
Wait. Where is it? Oh, there it is. The door. I should even go more ham like this. This is like full tank line. There's a pillar probably. Somewhere. Oh. What is dealing that much damage again? Yeah. Damn. There's this. What is Sila's death? Ah, okay, I forgot to do the true seeing stuff. Oh no. That's usually one I forget. Lay on hands.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Oh. Oh, this full attack. Seems as much damage as my full attacks.
Prepare yourself.
And that's rare. Where's the second one? Oh, he can attack even again. I'm just lucky that I have this feat where you can like not die for a round or two. I'm just lucky that I skilled this one. I just have killed this one first, like the aerial. I think this one makes the concealment and stuff.
Desna, guide my hand.
Well, last one is a miss. There's no way. There's no way, yeah. I guess Bismuth is dead. just see how much more I heal now. Okay, 43. It's not bad. She's healing pretty good. I just think about taking more. Why do I have so many Dispel Greater in my bar? I just realized. I just think I should probably go for more like stacks on heal. Like in the spellbook, it's just like such a good spell. And it's 7, I guess. Isn't it? Rest. No, 6? Ah, heal. Yeah, I should probably go for more heal. Wait, this is the main slot. Wait. Shouldn't I have this one on this? So that I don't understand. I thought this is like a domain slot. So I should have it in here. This is just like on the other priest. Eclatis Search is the name. I don't get it. Okay, I guess we'll take heal then. Oh, there's stone skin. This is what I forgot too. Like, this is a pretty good spell. And take two of them too. And not do this. No. What's the reason I can't pick it? Huh? It's a bug. Okay, I guess not. I have stone skin in my scrolls. Type. Holy. It's holy aura. The scroll of heal. No stone skin at all. Fortunate.
I sense something. I'm glad I was useful to you.
Light pick. It was a light pick. Okay, this could be actually a pretty cool weapon. Corrosive.
We are the light. They are the darkness.
Okay, just go. Should have just cast a taste before this one. I have a bot as well. This disability. Yeah, that's... Like, those are pretty strong, not gonna lie. Those, Vavakias. That's what I saw was in the arena. Like, everyone deals so much damage. They'll beg me to stop. They're not as tanky as they look like. At least. Make every strike count. What the hell? What did this thing just do? So we'll be done with this. Oh no, horse is like insane again. I guess we're fine. Let us bide our time. Just get rid of those death store stuff. It just doesn't heal much. Pillar of Light. Even though it stays, but it doesn't heal more. It just doesn't. Yeah, let's go on. Just 1 minute. I'll go ahead.
I finished here. Is there more?
There's probably a fight again.
Tear your throat out.
Instead of fought. It's not to say, it's just a zombie and a lich, like that's not a lot. We're getting crap again, like I can sell afterwards again.
I shall not fail.
Give one more here.
Forward, watch each other.
I just wanted to go further. Okay. Has this worked?
I must part with everything demonic in me. But Desna, please allow me to keep my lovely, irresistibly beautiful wings.
What the hell? Okay. Why not? Good old Zakubi wings. Belt. Lucky hand sandwich. Info. Comprehensive guide. Okay. What else did I get? I got some kind of like amulet. Oh, this one. Physical form, dexterity, and constitution. I will probably switch this one for this one. I literally don't even need strength on this character. What is your...
Enemy approaching.
Let's check if this is like one again. This is an evoker. Like, I think the evoker has to die first. He probably cast like fireball and shit, and yeah, you know. No fireballs on my side. This was a lot of text. Oof, that's close. Ah, okay, there's like a secret room.
That's not far.
Roll of storm bolts. What is storm bolts? What is the spell? Oh, that's pretty cool. Okay. I'll check with Ninio later on if I can skill this on her, because she's like literally on lightning skill, but she doesn't have the spell.
In due time.
Ach, there's another door, okay. Not having a lot of heals anymore.
No reason to pause.
I have consumables. Use until fully healed. There we go. Oh, that's a lot.
I'll prove I am the best.
Always be ready for the worst.
Struggles never cease.
Let me just... Oh, no.
Defend my dream.
No! Okay, that was not the plan. No, they still attack me. Oh, sad. Oh, this is still on, the Scirocco? I was not expecting this. Okay. The road awaits. We got a hero sealer now. I'm back. Where are you running at? Hello. I didn't click. No, come back. Where's she running to? Hello? Are you kidding me? It is no trouble. Hello?
Let us bide our time.
I'm all ears.
Huh? Why did she suddenly run there? Huh? I don't get it. She just ran. She just started running. That was weird. You come back now? Sila, I'm back.
I will help where I can.
Huh? Can I not click on the icon anymore?
I'm curious.
Things not working. Oh, weird. Why is she so slow? Exhausted, okay. Guess I have to get here and do this one. Finally, we're normal again. Wow.
Make your peace.
Oh wait, I recently saw an option. Wait, this is like on PC 2. There was an option with like seeing the health bars always. I just don't know where it was. Game settings? No. Bloodstains, looting. It wasn't here, like, I think this is just like for a console, isn't it? Because I recently bought the game on console, I'm just like playing it for fun on console too. And there's like an option where you can always see the life bars. And I just wanted to see if this one is here too, because I'm missing this option. I would appreciate it a lot. But I guess this is just a console thing, isn't it? Or it's like maybe in Kingmaker. I'm not really sure if it was Kingmaker or Wrath of the Righteousness. Okay, guess we're killing the elementals first. But as I said, like, the elementals are just awful. Oh, siege golem. Yeah, it's not too strong.
We should prepare.
I put on this sentence.
I'll bathe in your blood.
I will resist.
I'm sealing up once.
make every strike count.
Oh, there's a mosquito again. You little shit. Let's just go haste. Garage, of course.
Prepare yourself. No.
This is someone? Oh yeah, there's someone. Demon may care Joe Stanton.
Yeah. Let's
just attack this guy. That's probably the boss of the island. Yeah, he's down with one full attack. That's great. Okay, yeah, that's the boss. No, you're not running. I just want to say, like, that's not what you're doing now. Okay, there we go.
They'll beg me to stop.
That too, probably. Yeah.
Unwounded?
A golden ring. This is like A-level sex, but
a bright future.
Just healing once.
Torn down, not dead yet. No mistakes. Please help.
What is the damage here? Oh, you had cold damage every round. And I'm getting frozen too.
I've been wounded.
They can't even move?
I crave your commands. Let us buy our time. Please help me.
Ora Adiana.
Oh, I am prepared.
It's still not dispelled. I hate it. I just... Okay.
On my way. Calm down.
Can you finally just roll a good roll? Come on, there's no way. Stop it. What do I have to roll on this one?
I'm wounded.
She does die now. There's no way. Come on. Oops, I'm still not getting it. There's like no.
Not dead yet.
42 saving throw with your normal spell DC each round after he sees the effect. Does she have such a low fortitude? Or am I just that unlucky? Oh yeah, another roll 4. I just like, I'm so unlucky. That's. Like, that's not true. Like, there's no way. I just need a 17 once.
Not dead yet.
Yeah, she literally dies. No. One HP. Wow, this was just like unluck. Like, there's no way. Okay, I just found something and I will use it on this character. Use. Plus 2 armor and plus 2 plus 2 of this other thingy. Fortitude. I just realized I have to. Okay, soft rest. I could also check what the mimic has for me. It's just, oh, there's a chain. Yeah, the corruption here is insane. Like, I've never got so much corruption at all in this game. Crazy. Why do you hate your past so much? You had power, strength, status, mortal puppets at your command. What else could you want? It was all an illusion, and in the end, I realized how hollow it was. Sad life of Ace Sukubi. Okay, we got weakened at least. So we're back. As said, like, Bismuth is never permanently deaf. He's just like, yeah, deaf for the fight. That's why he's so weak. 114 HP, just there's literally nothing. Oh wait, I want to check the chest first. Should be enough for 2 to 3 more islands. I have gold, now show me what you have. Change Shadow of Life. And Steph Disruptor. Ring of Protection +5, that's something. Like, we got a Belt of Dexterity +6. We will take this one. This is the Mental Perfection. Intelligence, Wisdom, and Charisma. What does she have actually here? Alluring Charisma. Yeah. So this one is probably just better. There we go. Shared stash. What else do we take? Real heavy shit. This is a perfection +2. That's just like a +2 one, which is not too great. Speed daggers. We have a banded armor of greater acid resistance. Adamantine full plate. Nope. The ray blocker, maybe. Spells of evocation school. Holy two-bladed sword. There's no short sword, like a unholy long sword. It's just like the only one. But my sword is just better. Zephinian. Just go with this one, then we enhance our bard at least. Mental perfection thingy. The Belt of that's the question. Who am I giving this one? This is +4 with constitution. +4 with strength. That's just +4. I'll just give it to her actually. Oh, nah, I'm not trusting this character. Like, we're just doing something else. We're just switching this. She gets this one. It doesn't work. Oh, okay. Change this one. That one. There we go. Those strength is not really useful now. Yeah, so we got stuff. Bismuth. Ah. Yeah, I got him. How many mosquitoes here? There's no way. Continue. Oh wait, shall we just pre-buff? I think I'm pre-buffing first. Italiana. Heroism. Down. Good hope for everyone. Let's gather together. Good hope. Feather step. Remove fear. Bless. Okay, it's just like 1 minute, that's okay. And this one. Continue. Now we can go. Oh. It actually takes longer than most of the fights, this pre-buffing stuff. But it makes the fight so much easier. It's just insane. Like, I'm mostly using it on DLCs. I'm not much using it in the normal playthrough. No glory without risk. Yeah, Bismut is dead again. The first seconds of the fight. Times, there we go. As I said, like the combination, like the Bella is exploding, giving fire damage. The other thing is giving like the oh. Am I even still looting? I could just like go on. Volcanic Undertow, the sun is blocked by intense heat. The DC of all spells with fire script is increased by 2, and all range attacks deal additional 2D fires, 60 fire damage on hit. In addition, creatures without immunity to fire take damage whenever they cast a spell in all medium, heavy armor, and all wearing red hot, dealing damage to them each round. Finally, pools of lava can be found on the island. A creature that steps into them takes 10d fire damage. Okay, so we're going to cast something here. Like, I have type. This one, type, yep. Protection from fire communal. Yeah, of resist fire. That's what I'm doing here. The road awaits. There we go. This should make it much easier.
Yet another obstacle.
I will resist the
light. Mythic Panaya Stream Slayer. What does this thing do? Oh. Hell no, this thing gets damage.
I'm all right.
No, I didn't want it to. I want to go heal. With healer. God, what's this thing? It's like one of the strongest ones I've ever seen in this game. Holy hell. Beam Slayer.
In due time.
I guess. Holy hell. Why can I not cast?
I'll go ahead. We will win this war.
She's just way too much HP. Like, she doesn't heal stuff. But she has a lot of negative levels, that's an issue. 27 seconds and the other ones are 15 hours, okay. Well, just random? Yeah, this well is just random.
Huh? What's that?
Oh, it isn't that random. Everyone's still healthy here. Is there more?
In due time.
They will break against our resolves.
This will hurt.
Yeah, that was fast. Oh. There more? I think this is the last one. No.
A calculated risk.
She's on Death's Door. But she, the thing is, like, she still has the negative levels. Like, it's just awful. I thought, like, maybe she, if she dies, she just doesn't have it anymore.
Rely on me.
I think if full restoration should restore everything. I would assume. Ah, there we go. So you can take the soothing performance for healing. That's a good thing if you have like enough stuff of like bardic performance, just like crazy good.
Can't hide from me.
I didn't even check, like, what is this golden ring? Ring of protection plus 4. I think we just switch this. Okay, this doesn't work. Then we just switch this one and keep this one. We can't equip rings on Horsey and stuff, can we? Unfortunate. No rings for them. Probably the armor stuff doesn't work either. Oh, it does. Okay, it does. An Ivo? No. Okay, no armor for Ivo. Yeah. I would take actually this one. No. Just for the horse. Fortunate. No. I thought I could sneak towards it. Do it! Just do it! I can't. It's probably... I don't even know why. Can I not disarm in fight? Confusion. Oh, see. Oh. This is like the worst spell in the game, I can tell. Just so awful. Because my, like, they have not enough wisdom to not do the bad stuff. They're just like. They always attack teammates. Like, always. Oh, wait, is this working? There we go. Let's charge. Oh, she's confused too. Oh, come on, please. I just hate confusion. That's such an awful spell. Still 57 seconds. 6 seconds is around, just saying. This is horrible. This takes forever again.
I'll rip you apart.
Endure this.
She's actually on your side. I don't know why you're attacking her. This doesn't make sense. Oh, this heals the demons too. Oh, okay. Wasn't expecting it.
The inheritor, guide my blade. Huh?
Hey. I totally wasn't expecting this. Okay, at least she is attacking. Like, she's just attacking the closest target. This like the spell. Okay. She just takes randomly then. Damn, she's missing a lot.
Is this a mock fight?
I fear I've been wounding someone. Save me.
Okay. There's not a whole lot I can do. Oh no, not Deep Slumber. Please don't hit. Oh, she got saved. Just thought I'm sleeping now. Miss some of the spells I could hope and stuff.
I just take.
She's missing a lot on this thing. Like, why? I'm dead. I don't get it. Why? Doesn't have that much armor class. Like, my rolling is terrible, I see, but, like, still. There must be some kind of lucky roll in between at some point. Why is she not disarming it? Yeah, I guess then I don't, but like, this is a trap. Like, she should disarm it. Oh, he short sword. Is this probably the way to go? We should go as fast as we can because, like, we have only 4 minutes with resist fire anymore. And I should think about buying some scrolls of communal resistings. This makes probably sense.
We should move.
Just heal up. Let's just go with serious wounds. Okay, it just heals less.
That is not
fun. I shall not be swayed from my path.
Wow, okay. This got much worse in a pretty short second. Because she's low and she probably dies now. Okay. No, no, better than expected. Yeah, no, better than expected somehow. Oh, there's a composite longbow. Let's see, what can this thing do? Used. Evil outside of Bane. What was the evil outside again? I think like bonus damage. Yeah, plus 2 bonus damage. Evil Outsider. Which one was like Evil Outsider? But in the Black Quarter and Carmen, I had a lot of them. I think Evil Outsider is like the steam. Most of the demons have it. I think right. So it's just. I missed something here now. Oh. No way to go. It's like the end of the map. Missing this way. What did I get here? Oh, is this a bridge? Oh, okay. This is wow. Well, okay. The wrong ones are close range. But I was slow then. Mythic Merilith Conqueror. They're just like 6 scimitars again. Yeah. What did I expect?
We should prepare.
A bright future awaits us.
Our duty calls.
Painted retrieved watcher. See how strong this thing is. Oh, what is this? Oh no, not an alchemist. Backstabbing Bixie. Okay, that's the boss. How much attacks does he have on his alchemisting stuff?
Endure this.
Not even hitting with a 18. Okay. Hit the watcher then first.
I'll rip you apart.
This one probably hits him if I get closer. Okay, that's a good reflex flow too. Just getting the Azata. Just like still one of the best summons so far. I literally found this in a like random spot. Like I had no idea that this was a summon at all. And then it's like one of the best summons in the game so far. This one we can heal once. I know I'm having like a more challenging time, to be honest. Need a lot more healing and stuff. Damn, is this guy throwing a lot. This is 8. Like, how many times can this guy attack? I thought, like, you can just attack a certain amount of times, but he can, like, attack forever. Just give this one a go because this will probably take forever. There we go.
No reason to pause.
Yeah, I have to rest anyways afterwards. Unidentified ring, which looks interesting. Deflection bonus to AC. The morale bonuses the wearer has are doubled. Okay. Not too bad. Leave the island with your spoils. Let's just collect. Okay. I don't have restoration. Nope.
That is not fair.
Have a better idea. Let's just go. I'm just checking if the guy, the chaplain, has like resistant scrolls.
Indeed.
Professor Early, we can do the cleric stuff. I need the help of a cleric. Ah, okay. Potions and scrolls. Protection. Protection. Arrows. Evil fire. Ah, there we go. A communal. What I will do. Of course, not 99, bro. Relax. This duration 1 minute. Duration 10 minutes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm just taking 5 of everything just in case. Oh, not this one. I need this one. From arrows. Where's the fire? Well, this one actually doesn't seem too bad. But it's just for one again. Give me communal stuff. Just communal stuff. So we can go for a scroll of stone skin. Scroll of resist fire, there it is. Take 5 of them too. 2 more stone skin. Scroll of Z invisibility. No, we don't need anything else. I think like we can even get like more. Like get like 10. 10 each. 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. Yeah, that's like one of the best choices, bro, because resistances are just... just insanely important. What? Rest once. Put our stuff back.